everyone, I hope you're doing well. My name's Doug, and in today's video, I'm actually going to show you how to sing loud and unrestricted vocal tones. Now, this is something I used to struggle a lot with, and you guys are starting to send me some Snapchat videos which sound very similar to how I used to sing. So, let's do it. Okay, so first I'm going to show you a clip of me singing in 2014, and you can hear that my voice is incredibly soft and my speaking voice was also very soft.
La.
Close, that was close, but you're backing off at the top. It's something in your mind, you're backing off on the sound.
As you can see, my vocal tutor, Phil Mafarage, was telling me, you know, to go loud, project my voice. And I thought I was going loud, but I was just going so quiet and so soft at the top. And I'll show another clip now of me singing the G major arpeggio, and then I'll do a comparison.
La.
Good, you're still backing off at the top a little bit. Put on the pillow for a moment, just if you feel like you, that way you can shout into it, just for a sec, and then you get the idea of what I mean.
La. So as you can see, I definitely overcame that. It was actually two factors that led me to sing like that before. Number one was the neighbors hearing. I decided to start singing in times where nobody was home. Makes sense. That's the easy one. Part two was actually my mind. So that's the hard part. Your mind is constantly tricking you, thinking that you can't go high and you can't go loud. And the thing is actually me just worried about breaking. I was very worried about making really, kind of yuck, disgusting sounds like, ah. I was just afraid of people hearing me. That's all. So now I'm going to show you how to actually get started making these loud sounds. As you saw just previously in the old video in 2014, I actually had to start using a pillow just to shout in it because I just so wasn't used to even calling out to someone. I would never raise my voice, and I am kind of a quiet person, so I just kind of speak nice and softly. The song we're going to do today is actually the chorus to Heart Shaped Box by Nirvana. And yeah, let's get into it. Sorry, I have to cut it off there. I've actually noticed that Nirvana's riffs actually pack more of a punch than most of the modern, like, post-hardcore metalcore stuff that I usually listen to. And yeah, it's been blowing my mind because I've just been listening to nothing but Nirvana. The note is actually a G#4, so hey, wait. But we're actually just gonna not even worry about that, and we're gonna get it in our call register. So I'll just pretend that I'm shouting 20 meters down the road. Hey! Like that. And then we can start to add some pitch into it. Hey, wait, I've got a new complaint. Forever in debt, see a priceless advice. Hey, wait, I've got a new complaint. Forever in debt, see a priceless advice. So I just sang that phrase at the same volume that I did the exercise hey in. And I actually want to go over this exercise one more time, because I just want to explain that it's actually at the same loudness as if you were calling out to your friend in a loud environment. And that's the same loudness that you sing with. So again, imagine it's, say, 20 meters away. Hey! Like that. All right, so now I'm actually going to give you three quick tips on getting it to work even better. If you've been following my other videos, you'll already know some of this stuff, but... So the first one is doing this. You know, when you've got the stomach support, I'll have an annotation here for the full breathing video. So you've actually got the breath, try to drive the two fingers in the stomach, but actually use your support. Hey, wait, like that. So you've got the full breath, you've got the two fingers trying to drive in, and you've got the stomach going outwards with pressure. Hey, wait. So, hey, wait. Like I said, you'll be able to find the full link to the breathing video below. Now, tip number two, if you're actually breaking when you're trying to do these high, loud notes, what I want you to do is actually exhale like 90% of your air, so like this. and then, hey, like that. And the reason you want to do this is because some of the reason why you're breaking is actually because you're probably blasting air through your vocal cords and allowing it all to escape, which is creating that sound. Tip number three was actually opening your mouth open and downward, like that. So it's actually like this. Hey, wait. And I've actually gone through this in many other videos, but it's actually just to keep your mouth open so that the vowels can come out clearly and without your mouth and throat sort of blocking off and sort of closing on the tone. So now I'm going to sing the phrase one last time, and I'm actually going to make sure I have my stomach support. I've got most of my air exhaled so that it doesn't blow out and make that crackling sound. And number three, I'm going to have my mouth open and downward so that the tone can just leave my throat like that. Hey, wait, I've got a new complaint. Forever in debt to your priceless advice. I think the reason why we weren't able to just sing like this and shout was just because we weren't used to it. If you actually watch this video that I'm going to show you now of the 1991 performance of Nirvana in Seattle, it's like this underground punk grunge show, and you'll actually see how loud and intense it is. And I think you'll start to get an idea of why he was able to just basically almost shout and yell the vocals. It's because it seemed to really suit the venue and the scene. Whereas the performances that I've done for rock and stuff were always just in school assemblies and places that didn't really seem appropriate. So I'm starting to believe that that's why I never explored that part of my voice and I was, you know, singing softer songs in general. My main piece of advice is actually to not become discouraged when you're first starting to explore this belted part of your voice. It actually might sound quite crude at the start, but it actually took me weeks and even months to even find a spot that sounded nice because I had my soft voice in lock, like it was fine. I could sing in like a nice soft tone, but I could never roll the weight up and actually sing like a rock singer. But doing the things that I showed you here, you should be able to. I remember the band that actually really allowed me to get into my belted range was actually the band The Wonder Years. And the reason I say that is because Dan Super Campbell, which I did make a video on, he actually sings in the same range as me, like almost the same notes, everything. And every single note he basically hits is a belt. So I was just able to be in my car and just copy him basically. So I showed you that I couldn't sing like this before and now I can. I sort of touched on why we might not be able to do it just because we haven't explored it. And yeah, I showed you the techniques, so I'll wrap it up here. Thanks so much for watching this video. Make sure to give it a like, subscribe to this YouTube channel, and leave a comment on what video you'd like to see next. All right, I'll see you next week. Bye.